Hey everybody, Rick Needham, handicapping harness racing from Yonkers Raceway, Yonkers, New York, on Tuesday evening, June the 26th. This is my day at the track.com race of the day. Let's take a look at race four tonight, folks, 8:10 p.m. Eastern Post Time. Tonight we have Colts, Horses, and Geldings pacing for a purse of $11,500. Contenders number three, Twin Creeks Jack. Number four, High Stakes Game. Number six, Prince Bubba. And number two, Duca Brava. Number three, Twin Creeks Jack, has hit the board in power run fashion in three straight, including back-to-back power run wins in his last two starts. Number four, High Stakes Game, a 6-1 shot, has hit the board in power run fashion in both of his last two adventures, including a power run win his last time out. Race four summary, number three, Twin Creeks Jack tops my contenders list tonight, which also includes number four, High Stakes Game, number six, Prince Bubba, and number two, Duca Brava, 3-4-6-2 in the fourth from Yonkers. Some long shots for you to ponder here at Yonkers tonight. Race 3, number 7, Oyster Bay, an 8-1 shot, a Trackmaster Plus Power Pony qualifier, class profile leader in this pacing field tonight. He's coming off a power run win his last time out. Race 5, the 5-1 shot, number 7, Lasia Miles, qualifies as a power pony as the class profile leader, posted a power run win in her last start. So from Yonkers Raceway on a Tuesday night, Rick Needham for a day at thetrack.com, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over.